The beta version of Premiere Pro includes a new feature that allows you to translate your captions with a few simple clicks. First, transcribe your clip in its native language. In import mode, enable automatic transcription and double-check that the language is correct. If you have already imported your video, go to the text panel and select Transcribe. Premiere will automatically detect the language of your video. If you need a static transcript, select the More menu in the top right of the text panel and select Generate Static Transcript. Open the Transcription Preferences. Set it to auto-detect or manually select the language you're transcribing. Once you're happy with your transcription, switch to the Captions tab of the text panel. Create captions from the transcript. The button to translate captions is near the top of the text panel. Select it to see your language options. The source language will be automatically detected. Your captions will be translated into the target language. A new caption track will be created for each language you selected. This feature is still in development. We would love to hear how it works for you. The link in the description will show you how to join the beta and share your feedback directly with Adobe. We hope this helps.